I was sitting here and I was saying, why we are here tonight? Why we are here in a small room tonight? All stuck together. Back here.
I'm sure as well.
Go. You have a work to do? Work? There is what precedes the protocol. Don't stand on ceremony. You have to know when to move, when it's you shouldn't move. All the men here, and the women here also. This gate is pretty big. This last night, why were you here? He came directly to my heart. For over 20 years, our sheikh would travel from his home upstate, at that time living in New Jersey, coming down to the city that had on 34th Street. Every Friday night for 20 years. We have Zikir and Sohbet, be there for Maghrib time, and we leave after Ishraq the next day, in a room no bigger than this. Men and women. Women on one side, men on the other side. And you would sit and all night long, your worship, in zikir, your give something. And he's also training now. People to be able to live together, to work together, in a small tight space, especially in America where everyone is saying, this is mine and this is yours. This is common. In every Muslim country it is common to have, but now we are here as a family. The modesty, it is not just to cover your face. I know so many people cover their faces and they're not modest. The hijab, it is not just to do that. It is know where to look, when to look. So that something can be in front of you, but you know not to look. It is not that. Anyway, we are family. So we know our limits, it will be okay, inshallah. It was like this. And the more that there is now togetherness, the more barricade is going to add. Because everybody in a tight space. But this is still very comfortable. We are not in a tough situation. The true test of our faith is when we are in a very tight situation. What are you going to do? When you have in your own houses, you have to invite people to come. Or you have to share your space with people that you don't like, or you have to share your food with people. How are you going to do that? It's easy for everyone to have faith just when everything is nice and comfortable. It's when the time comes. It is not for nothing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala showed us. Redding, California is under fire. It's on fire. It's raging. People traveling on the highway, you can feel the heat. And you can see from the fire that is there, this is not a normal fire. This fire coming, one of the signs of Jannah. And it's a warning for us. It's a warning for all state, all of that. As believers, it's our responsibility to protect ourselves from the confusion inside and outside. And to help ourselves to be ready for times when it's not going to be so hard. All holy books is speaking about it, and it's approaching. So, welcome to you. This whole earth is ours. Allah is giving it to the believers. Everywhere we turn, every spot in this world, Allah has made it halal for us to worship. Alhamdulillah. But it is under our feet. It is not above our heads. So, welcome to everyone. Welcome to those who are sharing. Welcome to those who are here. Welcome to those that we see, and welcome to those that we don't see. We are thanking Allah, whatever the next week is. That is good. Well, in Allah, thank you. Salaam.